is up and we are back with another video. I'm going to show you how to put on your football gear. So here we go. First, I'm going to put on my pants. These are Under Armour pants. Just slide them on. And how you tie them, I'll come up close so you can. You put them two rings in. Then you put it through, and then after you put it through, just try to pull tight, put one ring down, another ring in. This is hard. And you pull on it. So you put it through, and then you go.
Can I read all out a second?
Then you would just pull this
Alright, what do you have in
the That's how you put on your pants. Next short.
Okay.
My shoulder pads on is how I go. Like this. Then I go. I pull them. Then I lift it up. I tie them like. Do the knot. And then you just tie. So
you gotta do that. Go and brand it, V Pro.
Tie them. So yeah, now the jersey. The jersey is hard.
Yeah.
You know, but you can. So you have to put one side over your shoulder pad.
No. You
find the arm, put it through where, same on the other side. Oh, I forgot to put my straps on. I forgot to show you the straps. So you have them, there's these little things, and they're gonna go into here. So you put in. And then you go, put in, and then you turn it to the side. Same on the other. I lost the tooth, guys. Yeah, I lost the tooth. Last video, I lost the tooth. Now you get to put it on the jersey. How you put it on? These are the worst. They untie. You have to tie them.
Okay, choose your EFI.
So yeah, then they're tied. Find the right side. Don't be putting them on backwards. I don't know where they are. Anyways. The tags up here. Well, you mean it matters. How you put them on is you make sure both of the sleeves are out. You take it off. They're not, so you have to go over and you put it in the shoulder pad. It's kind of hard. So, one on, then you take the other. So, you should this same on the other. You do it, make sure that your arm goes through, And that's how you get. So last but not least, the helmet. So how you put on the helmet is you basically have your helmet, okay? I am playing for the Swink Lions. So all this maroon is for the colors. And got a battle mouthpiece. And a expedition visor. How you put it on is you go, you slide it on. Like that. So you'll look like this during the game, and then you'll just strap these on. So yeah, that's how you put on your football gear, guys. Bye. This is how.
What is it doing?
This is how you look. And I don't have my visor. My jersey is so bye.